So I kind of, I crashed. The plastics are right here. that kind of scared me a lot, and so my confidence with the bike went really low, and I just had to work my way through to get back up where my confidence was.
To be continued.